greet the church, I will make a disclaimer. I will not greet the church in my name. I will not greet the church in the elder's name. I will not greet the church in my mother's name. I will not greet the church in the president's name. But I will greet the church in the name of Jesus Christ, who is soon coming. Amen.
Amen.
This disclaimer is to test the theory. If you know me, Deputy, I'm a Sabbath, I have to greet them twice for you to get a satisfying amen. You disprove it today. We did it. We did it.
Amen.
My job is not necessarily easy because I'm going to look my own family and answer, but I'll do what I'm called to do. We are at day number 7 of our Pathfinder Week of Prayer, which is under the theme, My Identity in Christ. And today, our speaker will talk about today's topic will be Jesus, the Great I Am. Without wasting any time, let me introduce the cardinal up front. The one who gave us the offertory reading is Michelle Moyo. Can you please wave to the church?
Hallelujah.
Amen. The one who gave us the health talk is Anthony Kashiri. Please wave to the church.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let us save the best for the last. But I will save the best for the second last. The one speaking before you is Otandega Wagango. What does the church say?
Amen.
And the one who is called by God, the one who is carrying the divine service, is Uithen Machisa. What does the church say?
Amen.
We will not have a second song.
Amen.
Maranatha. Our theme for this week was My Identity in Christ. People will know me as a Christian because of Christ.
Mm-hmm.
When I walk through the streets, people should say, this is a Christian.
Yeah.
My identity in Christ should be visible.
Yeah.
May you please open our Bibles in 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 25-21. It reads as follows. To this you were called, because Christ suffered for you, leaving an example that you should follow in his footsteps. This means all that I do, Christ would have done the same while he was on earth. But so like, as the saying says, into earth, in control and up to you, we must be like Peter. Peter followed Christ. He began to talk like Christ, do like Christ, and even does all these things that you can think of Christ. If I share my lunch at school, I'm following Christ. If I help others, I'm following Christ. If I pray and love others, I'm following Christ. If I love everyone equally with no favoritism, I'm following Christ. Philip, may we please open our Bibles in Philippians 2, verse 5. It reads as follows. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. Which mind? The mind of self-control. The I Am is God of our joys. He is God of our sorrows and God of our trials. To Moses he said, I am the complete God, but to us he says, I do not change. Hebrews 13 verse 8, it reads as follows. Jesus Christ is the same as yesterday, and today, and forever. The Lord must be believed and said as the I Am. We must trust him. May you please open our Bibles in Hebrews 7, verse 12. It reads as follows. Therefore, he is able to save completely those who come to him through God, because he always lives to intercede for them. As I prepare to close, The great I am is able. I love these words of Luke in Acts 1 verse 11. Then he says, men of Galilee, they said, why do you stand here looking into the skies? The same Jesus who has been taken from you into heaven will come in the same way you have seen him come. Church, the great I am is coming back for you and for me. Are you ready? Thank you, church.
Amen. Amen.
Okay. This marks the end of our divine service. May we have number 195 as our closing song.
Amen.